have. And I loved it. Now, can you get out?
Actually, no. I want bacon.
You're a disgrace.
Oh, Mum, I'm a teenager. That's what we do.
Not every teenager is like you, Chloe. You're a bad example.
I was drowning my sorrows because I was really upset about the mix-up with my mock GCSE exam results.
Oh, were you? Sorry, darling. I had no idea you felt like that.
I don't. But it's a good excuse, isn't it?
You need help.